Do you know the difference between supporting skills and skills? The building supporting skills section is designed to help you plan your course of study and strengthen learner strategies, note-taking, paraphrasing and summarizing, vocabulary, pronunciation, grammar. On the other hand, the building skills section covers reading, listening, speaking and writing.